my brother Alan right over there for a long time, 57 years. Do we look that old?
No.
It's been a wonderful, wonderful journey. It really has as an Osmond. You know, as I was looking around the room, thinking about all of those that are here to maybe help a donation or help a child, or even anybody that's interested in wanting to know about the Osmonds or whatever, I want to just share a little thought I had with you. You know, when my wife and I had our children, we have six children, and when our little son, Justin, was born, the doctor said we were going to institutionalize him because he couldn't hear, he couldn't speak, and with that 95% hearing loss, it was almost a loss for all of us. But after all the speech therapy, with all the music lessons, and all of the energy and the money that went into this, our little boy, Justin Osmond right there, can not only speak, but he can play a mean violin, I'll tell you that. And I'm a very, very, very proud dad because he has demonstrated what it's like to not give up. And he's never given up. Let's hear it for Justin Osmond. And folks, I'd like to introduce somebody now that is such a gem. Her heart is pure. She's one of the best singers you'll ever want to meet. And she's here tonight because she wanted to be here. She's obviously one of the most popular individuals that you can find in this country today. And she not only wanted to be here, but her heart was pure and wanted to be involved in something that was helping children. So would you please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for the wonderful artist, Susan Boyle.
There was no ransom to be paid.
divine. She is the best. She's my new best friend right here. Susan Boyle, ladies and gentlemen. So, Susan, we were talking about possibly doing a couple of duets together. Mm-hmm. And we were just like kidding around. And I said, hey, Ralph, let's do Love Me For a Reason.
Why not?
And then I said, Goofing off, how about Crazy Horses? Yay! And what did you say?
I'm up for that.
So everybody, we're going to do two songs, thanks to all of you. And I think you've had a chance to hear them over your years, right? These two songs. So as you hear us sing the songs, sway with us, sing with us. Have the best time in the world out there, okay? Are you ready?
Yeah!
All right, we're going to start off with Love Me For a Reason. Here we go.
So right now.